Dexter's in school.
I'm afraid he's not, Miss Fishmore. Dexter's truancy problem is way out of hand. The Baltimore County School Board have decided to expel Dexter from the entire public school system.
Oh, Mr. Kirk, I'm as upset as you to learn Dexter's truancy. But surely expulsion is not the answer.
I'm afraid expulsion is the only answer. It is the opinion of the entire staff that Dexter is criminally insane.
That boy needs therapy.
You're psychosomatic.
That boy needs therapy.
Lying down on the couch.
What does that mean?
You're a nut. You're crazy in the coconut.
What does that mean?
That boy needs therapy.
I'm gonna kill you.
That boy needs therapy.
Granny Gazoo, let's have it, you. Now when I count three.
That boy needs therapy.
He was white as a sheep.
And he also made false teeth.
Business continues below.
Did I ever tell you the story about
cowboys
and midgets
and the Indians
and what frontier psychiatrist?
I felt strangely hypnotized.
I was in another world, the world of 20,000 girls
and milk and rectangles.
To an optometrist,
a man with the golden eyeball
and tight new buttocks,
or juice on your chin.
And I promised my girlfriend I'd get
the violin.
Frontier Psychiatry.